output voltage limiters. On the output of the amplifier, we have output voltage limiters. These can be set in 1 volt increments by simply going here or moving the fader down appropriately. This is now doing a peak limit on the output for overvoltage control of any transducer you send. You can do a soft clip, which is what this is, or a hard clip, which we typically don't recommend. There is also a gate. This is actually affected in threshold by the gain of the amplifier when you turn on the gate.